4th of July weekend. Today we're going to head up to the cabin. We're going to try to get some work done up there. We're bringing the big boat. Also bringing kayaks, let the kids kayak down the river. And we're bringing a 6x up there. I'll haul that up in my big boat. We're also going to bring the little boat. My dad's going to run that up. And then my dad's got a little boat. We're going to bring that, and Aaron's going to drive that one up. So, bringing 3 boats on a lot of stuff, some railroad ties, generators, tools. Yeah, that's going to be our trip. Spend 2 nights up there, 2, maybe 3 nights. Try to get that outhouse hole dug and maybe get the deck built on the front of the little cabin and get the deck built for the outhouse. See how far we get. Made it up here. I can hear Aaron and Dad coming. It's the first time Aaron's got to run a boat all by himself. It's a little bit of a load for this boat. There's Dad and Owen.
Yeah. Oh, there. off now.
Wait.
You push. Push us off.
Here's the hole. Ooh, it might be thawed. We'll see, we'll get the boys over here and start digging. To see where the boys are at. It's not frozen no more. Oh yeah.
I probably did 50 by now. Holy cow. That should be 50. I mean 35.
Dude, that's 33.
Come on, you count that as one?
Developing a well over there. We got Aaron in the hole for the new outhouse. And Oakley is over there. He's got a squirrel tree somewhere. There he is. Where we're at so far. Another couple feet to go. It's 10:30 p.m. We're gonna call it a night. Finish this off tomorrow. Dad and Aaron are gonna start ripping this deck apart this morning. Built that thing like 12 years ago, thinking we were gonna do a big covered deck and never did it. We're gonna end up building like a 4 foot, 5 foot deck right off the front with a little covered porch. Owen's been working on the outhouse hole for a couple hours. He's down to water, so we're gonna stop at least a foot and a half above the water table. Enough of the sawmill for the day. Take the boys fishing.
He just ate. Took a bite of grass. Where you gonna go, boy? Where you gonna go? Watch out, always in shape. Yeah, I would have taken your picture with him.
Thank you. So we got the 6x up here this trip. It's a huge help. We got the outhouse hole dug, culvert in the ground. We also ran the sawmill for a couple hours, or a few hours. We milled our kitchen counter, some of our kitchen countertops. That's these guys down here. Those are 3.5 inches thick. Stickered them, let them dry for however long. Plus, we ripped the deck off the front of this cabin. Milled that lumber, sawmill. Reused the old stairs I built a long time ago for now. It's way sturdier. And that's it. Next trip, my windows will be done for the gable end. And I will install them and hopefully get the gable lumber milled and up the rough cut on the outside and probably the inside.